Welcome, I will show you how to share Game Pass on Windows 10 and 11. Firstly, open the Xbox app, then sign into the account you want to play games with. It is important to note you can only share with 10 devices at once. You can manage your devices at account.microsoft.com/devices/content. Once you are signed in, you want to go to Settings, then select Change My Microsoft Store Account. Then sign in with the account with Game Pass. You can sign in with a new account by pressing Use a Different Account. You now can exit the store. Your account used for gaming is at the top and your store account used for sharing is underneath it. You now can install Game Pass games or play games that are already installed. You cannot play games via cloud gaming and perks also do not work. If you don't want the person to be able to buy games and DLCs, go back to settings and turn off I want to buy without a password. You can dismiss the pop-up at the bottom and it will not come back again.